The main reason retail LOs will never be in control of their own business is because they're not fully in control of the revenue their business is generating. Their bank is. Retail banks are taking money out of your commission and investing it in what they think is best for you. As an independent mortgage advisor, you get to keep the entire commission you earned, which means you get to decide where and when to invest in your business. In the independent channel, you have control over your own resources, and you get to decide how you build your business. If you're ready to take control, then schedule a conversation with me, and I'll show you exactly how we can do it.